What is up, people? Half Slab Bacon and Midget Man back with another episode on the Lost Ark server. So you can tell by our gear, we're going caving. And we gotta check this real quick before it breaks. Oh no, we might have lost a birthday candle. So, yeah. We're kind of thinking we want to go to the Chitin cave and wreck some face and tame ourselves up some dung beetles. So, oh, we had an apprentice saddle blueprint for our guys too, so we're sporting up some pretty heavy duty saddles for them, and their inventory's full of poop.
So much poop.
So much poop, all the poops. And we got our bug repellent and our health pots and all that jazz. So yeah, plants are going well. Hope you enjoyed the last episode. We've been working on that kind of stuff off camera. Sorting some stuff, getting it over here. All that fun stuff. So we're going to put that stuff away. And maybe I don't need 40 oils. I think
90.
5 will do. We're just taking that just in case we want to use the campfire for meat. So, yeah, Midget. Should we go rock this or what?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go! So our plan is we're going to take our guys down. We're just going to ride them down. And once we get there, we're going to do the caving, and then somebody will stay behind with our dung beetles while the other comes back and gets a quetzal to bring them home. So yeah, that's our plan. Hopefully it works and it doesn't get us killed. Well, people, distraction ahead.
Yeah!
Level 25 Alpha Raptor. Get some! Get some! Whoa! The game's going insane. What are you doing? Die! 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 But keep an eye on your health. Run if you have to. Yeah, me too. Come on! Come on, get some! Do they have a right click? I don't even remember. No, they don't. Die! You can't handle the tooth! Oh yeah! I got the kill. What's attacking? Is it dead? Okay, I just hit take all. Let's see what we got. What do we get for levels, guys?
Somehow I got 2, like, primus in.
Holy cow, look at all the prime.
And how?
Did we? Oh, yes!
What?
Mastercraft metal pick.
Oh my gosh, finally something, something.
Finally a good pick.
Finally.
And an apprentice crossbow. I don't think we're taking these in the cave with us. Just saying.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to build a little box to put them in.
Yeah, there's no way we're taking a chance with beetles.
Because another good... Well, not the pick. No, we're definitely not taking a chance on losing the pick. Did you eat her?
No.
Okay, people. So that was fun. Ooh, there's a drop.
A scorpion trying to kill you.
Who cares? You're a little bloody, dude. Eat some food. What? You can't handle this, Carno. Well, level 10. Oh, we're lagging out. Whoa! Get some, Carno. Oh, now we got holy lag. What was the beeping from? Did you not just hear some weird beeping? I did. Weirdness. Okay, I'm like pretty much encumbered here. I dropped some food. Oh yeah, baby. Let's get rid of all this prime we don't need. Oh no, I think I just threw some hide away. We needed that. Oh well, hide's easy to come by. I'm not gonna search through that pile for hide. Are you? Look at all the... Look at it all explode. At least it doesn't crash the game anymore. Melee again?
Yeah, you got good health. Like 5,000 is how much health you got on a saber.
Yeah, for a saber, that's why I stopped there and went to melee. Alright, people, and we're here. Few kills along the way. For those that don't know, the Chitin Cave or Central Cave is just right here on the edge of the volcano, stuck in the side of a hill. So, yeah, even though we've never come here before, we knew where it was. But, yeah, so we're gonna go in and we're gonna set up a storage box to put our stuff in here. After we do the initial glitch, like, yeah, the Mastercraft goodies and that kind of stuff. Yeah, I hit my torch, but the game's lagging out while the cave loads. Okay, we are here. And cave's still loading. We'll be back, people. Alright, people, so we dropped some goodies. Never been in this cave. I know we're not supposed to jump down there. There's the bats. There's the snakes. So we're going to try not to go too quick, because we don't want to, you know, kill the dung beetles that we're here to try and tame. Okay, there's bats to our left. And snakes. Here they come. Game on! Come get some! Come get some! Come get some! You ain't got nothing on this. You can't handle the holy cow. This is why they call it the Chitin Cave. Oh my god, look at them all. How's your health, midgets? Yeah. That's okay, we've got most of them already. Okay, there's dung beetles, so stay back. We don't want to aggro the dung beetles. Let the baddies come to us. Okay, go ahead. I'll take care of this guy while you lose some weight. I got your back, midgets. Yeah. Yeah. If you have to drop some chitin, go ahead, but we'll take what chitin we can, right? Yeah, we're pretty much clear. We got one more spider on us that I see. I'm gonna take some poo.
Oh, that was awful.
Doesn't matter, man.
I just want to check.
I mean, high level does increase their weight capacity, but we can pump weight.
15 and 10.
Okay, well, there is a bat there. Crap. I want to try and get past these dung beetles without aggroing them so I can get at that bat. Okay, I'm past. Oh, there's a level 95 dung beetle up here. Yeah, come down this way. Okay, we got a fight on our hands. You jump into the middle of it?
I didn't mean to.
Are you, well, stop jumping. Are you okay? Yeah, don't run in this cave, man. There's enough that it'll overwhelm you real quick. Is that it? Hear something coming at us.
A scorpion that seems to be stuck on.
Okay, good, because I need to get rid of some weight.
Me too.
Okay, where was that 90? He was up here, right? There he is. Jake. Okay, Jake, come here. You stay on this end.
Yeah.
Block it off. I'm gonna go around and block off the other side with my saber. Oh. Actually. That scorpion got unstuck, so I'm gonna kill it first.
Notice how, like, for numbers when you hit something?
Yes, that's the new damage per second or damage per hit indicator, which Daddy turned on our server with the last update. Okay, this is not the way I want to go. This is the way you get stuck. Okay, let's see if we can get this guy. You're up here. Where is he? To your...
He's to my left.
To your right, you mean?
My right.
My left?
Uh-oh. What?
I thought there was another way. Oh, yeah. No, I'm in the right. Oh, scorpions and snakes. Oh, boy. Come here. Yeah, I want you one at a time. Oh, you're only a level 25. Give me a break, cuz.
I think I can try to tame him now. Do you think I should try?
If you want. I got mad snakes down here I'm gonna have to deal with. Okay, snakes dealt with. Are you trying?
Yeah, I'm going.
Did you use your bug spray? Use one of your bug sprays before you do it.
I did.
Okay.
Wow, one poop did it.
Nice! We got Dung Beetle, people!
What? It's just for 14.
Oh, where's the level 90?
I don't know.
I found the scorpion that's stuck. Oh, I think I'm at the level 90. Okay, but that scorpion's right there.
Should I take him to a safe place?
No, just stay there with him. You should be fine. Hey, scorpion. Love my shotgun! Okay, scorpion's not a problem. Sabbath, stay here. Stay on passive.
Probably could use some food, so I'm giving him some pooch meat.
Okay. I'm going for this one. Where's my bug repellent? Use item. And Q. And... Did you crawl up?
Yeah, I just crawled.
Where'd he go? There he is. Is he the 95? Yes, it's the 95. You're supposed to get behind them though, right?
Yeah.
Not up in their face.
Went behind.
Crap.
It only took one poop for me.
Yeah, but I can't get behind. Where's... Wait, I think I saw your name tag.
You want me to try and go up to get him?
No, I want to do one. Okay. You got to do... I want to do... What leg? Where am I? Come here.
I tend to a little bit of bucket.
Nah, it's not where I did it. Okay, that means I have to go all the way around this way to get up behind him.
Yeah, he was where he was before, but just further ahead, I think.
Which way do I get back up to you? This way? Yeah, there you are. Okay, so he was down here, right? Was it down here?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, he's so cute.
Yeah, there he is. I see him.
Good luck.
Now he's staring right at me. I can't fucking win. Is that the same guy?
No, he was
lovely. Yeah, that's just the 150. That's just the 15.
Don't kill it.
I don't want to kill it. Because that'll aggro the other one. I'm gonna... Ah! I'm stuck. Sab. Come here, Sab. Come here, Black Sabbath.
I feel like I should get him to, like, safety.
I feel like Black Sabbath is stuck.
This area should be safe. Should I put him on neutral or passive?
I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can get close enough. He's staring right at me, midgets. Do you think I can do this?
Yeah, because with a galleon for bug spray, you're pretty much in this boat.
Okay, yeah. I got it. He's not aggro, and he's almost tame, so I should be able to tame him too. And then get down to get the other one. Okay. Yeah, I'm there. We got it. We're going to do it. We're going to do it. We're going to have three dumb beetles. Do a diddy diddy dum dum beetle. Hurry up, man. Get hungry.
Hungry.
Get hungry.
You need some more. You like your poop.
Get hungry. Hello.
Get hungry, you get never any.
Get the hungriness for stuff.
Get
the hungriness in your belly, dumb beetles. We want you to come home and eat our poo.
Yeah, which you actually like. Some strange reason you like.
Okay, people, we'll be back. All right, people. Here's the 95. It's going to take a few pieces of poo, so I'm going to wait it out. And I'll bring you back when we're close to taming. The other one's tamed up and good to go. BRBs, peeps. Let's see, did we get anything good? Seriously? A couple bullet roots? A red drop and I got a blueprint for bullets. What the shiznay. So Midget's back at the cave. We got the dung beetles towards the end there. And I just raced home with Sabbath. Mainly because I have spent more time up north than Midget has. This is actually the first world Midget's done a tour up north. So, yeah. We figured I'd do the run because he's seen it on the YouTubes and stuff, but he hasn't physically navigated it.
Yeah, so I'll get lost in like 2 seconds and won't be able to find my way until a day.
Okay, so I'm gonna grab White Knight. What we're gonna do here, people, while we are waiting for that drop and waiting for the frames to finish, holy cow. There we go. Is we are going to. I'm pretty sure a 2 wide should be enough to just drop them in when we get home. That should be good enough. So we'll just drop them in right through the roof. Stupid frame rate lag. Alright. I don't think you guys need to see a purple drop. Do ya? Do ya? What's with the lag? It's because you're in the cave, that's why.
Yeah.
And Midget seems to have issues trying to sit on a chair for the trip home. So, we got our dung beetles. Yay! Look at them, they look epic. They all kind of have a similar color, except for our super high level 143 has a little bit more, like, I don't know, bluish brownish to them, and the others are a little more like purplish metallic kind of thing going on. Yeah, so we're excited. It's a thing. We're all safe. We got out of the cave in one piece. I got all the, like, gear that we got off the Alpha on us. We finally got a decent pick. That was literally the first time we've ever, ever, ever gotten a pick out of an Alpha or a drop or anything. Oh, and there's a level, what did I say, Midget? 70-something? 75 Quetzal that Midget wants to tame around our base, so we might hit that up too.
Name it Bloodwing.
And name it Bloodwing, apparently. Because it has red wings. That's the one honking at us. So we'll see you back at base. And we're back, people. Oh yeah, look at it. It looks so lovely flying through here now. Look. Like it's a full-fledged base. We got our greenhouse, our patio. We need to figure out where we're putting the beer.
Yeah, where's the beer?
The beer's back at our pub, but we should have, like, don't you think? This, like, you know what? No, we'll put the beer barrels in the mansion.
Mansion.
We'll put the beer barrels in the mansion. We'll build a bar, people. That's, whoop.
We're going to be rich with beer.
I tried to pick up a dung beetle and I got your saber.
Amazing.
And then I tried to pick up a dung beetle and I got nothing.
Okay. Well.
There we go. I got dung beetle. Yeah. Look, people.
A dung beetle.
Okay, now the tricky part is going to be trying to drop them. I think they'll go in this hole. Can I? That's not going to drop them in. Did you go in? Go in, little buddy. I'll see if I can just whistle them in after. Come on, little guys. We might want to take one of these guys. No, it's pointless to take them to the East Coast base. We're not down there enough to put poop in their belly. What the? What? You guys can't live on finally. No. I know it's a cool, like, platform saddle. I built it. Thank you for telling me it's so cool.
It's too cool.
No, this base is starting to turn out to be too cool. Hey, people, if you think this base is looking cool so far, wait until we get, like, all our dino... Yes! Dropped right in. Haha! Hole in one! All our dino areas set up in here, and you just wait to see the mansion Bacon has planned for building. Sab, get the heck out.
He needs a huge sign, Papa Mansion.
I got a sign. It says, shut the heck up.
I got a sign that says, shotgun.
I got a sign that says, I'll punch you right in the penis.
I got a sign that says, shotgun.
Okay. Whoa, leg, frame rate leg. Is that gonna... Can I do it? Oh, broadside. 1 out of 3. Well, people, this is why I don't play basketball. Also, I'm white.
What?
So I can't jump.
What?
What, you never heard of White Man Can't Jump?
No.
It was a movie. It was an awesome movie.
We need to watch it then.
I'm pretty sure we have watched it, midgets.
Then we need to watch it again.
We'll watch it again. Okay. Now if I can do this right.
Little Pinky's watching you.
I can't land. Okay, fine. Here. Just fly away. Fly away. Born. Oh, now you land, you jerk. Okay, you. I'm going to turn this back on, people, so I can see what I'm doing with our dung beetles. Anybody have any idea what do you call a dung beetle? Seriously. Oh, the distance is set to medium. This might not work. Wait.
I think I can.
Why am I doing this the hard way? I keep forgetting you can pick these up now. We'll just throw it at midget.
No!
It's not letting me throw it.
Boom!
There we go. Yes! I love this new throwing mechanic! There you go, midgets!
Yay! Everybody, you're going on water now.
Now, let's put our... No. What? No game? Why you got... Why game?
I'm not allowed to put Why? On water? Okay. That's
no.
Just...
I was talking to the game!
Oh, okay.
Is that lined up right? No gaps? No gaps. Okay.
Look at them.
Are they wandering?
Yep.
Did you enable wandering? Yes. Yes. We have dung beetles! Dung the beetles. Midget. Don't you think you should come say goodbye to the peoples?
I need to give this guy more.
How'd you change into your flak already?
I'm magic.
Were you carrying it the whole time?
No.
You were, weren't you?
I wasn't.
Come back here.
I'm just ninja.
Come get a cameo. Guys, stop moving. We're trying to take a picture for the people with you.
Yes.
Would you get a little stupid dung beetles? Here, I'll pick you up.
I won't pick you.
Throw it over here. Let's get them all into one corner. Maybe not that far. There. That's good. Yeah. There. Now we should be able to get a cameo with our doo-doo beetles.
But what's one
Maybe
missing?
Step up a bit.
There's one missing.
Oh, fine. Be picky about it.
I must be picky.
Okay, well, if you're going to be that picky, get up a little farther here. So we can get in a little closer and turn to face them in this early direction. And then... there we go. Hey, we look funny with the... Jake, move your shotgun so people can see your face for the picture.
My glasses?
Alright, people. As always, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to check out the dung beetle creeping out the camera. And, yeah. Okay, maybe this was a bad idea. As always, smash that like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.